For every one of these men, for us.